quarter of a mile at Wagoners Roundabout. Take the second exit onto the Parkway A312. Exit the roundabout onto the parkway. Continue on the parkway for 1 mile. Quarter of a mile at Cranford Parkway Interchange, take the second exit onto the M4 slip road to Heathrow Airport, M25. Exit the roundabout onto the slip road. In a quarter of a mile, merge onto M4. quarter of a mile, keep right to stay on M4. Keep right to stay on M4. Continue on M4 for 2 miles. Quarter of a mile, keep right to stay on M4. Keep right to stay on M4. Continue on M4 for 4 miles. In 2 miles, at Junction 6, take the A355 exit to Slough Central. Quarter of a mile, at Junction 6, take the A355 exit to Slough Central. Exit at Junction 6. Quarter of a mile, at the roundabout, take the third exit onto Tunns Lane, A355. Exit the roundabout onto Tunns Lane. In a quarter of a mile, slide left towards Sippenham Lane. Slide left towards Sippenham Lane. continue for 1.5 miles.